Hiya, I'm Nick James, and I play Hank Zipzer.
It's fantastic to have you here tonight at the BAFTAs. What does it mean for you to be part of this amazing celebration of children's TV?
I'm honestly really speechless that I'm even here. I never would have thought in a million years that I'd be able to be here. It's amazing.
Of course, the show's been such a huge hit. Why do you think it is? What's the magic of Hank Zipzer in his world?
Well, I think part of the fact of Hank Zipzer is the fact that it kind of explains to kids how people can cope with dyslexia, and Hank is a really playful character, and I think kids really like that. Everyone just makes it such an easy performance to do, really. I feel so comfortable when I'm on set with other people, and it's just a right laugh, really.
In terms of those laughs, have you got a fondest memory from set?
Oh, too many, but I don't know, getting squirted with a fire extinguisher is quite a big one. That was quite funny.
Is that as messy as it looked?
Yes, it was very messy, but it was good fun.
Looking to the future, what have you got coming up at the moment?
At the moment, I'm not really sure. Possibly another series of Hank Zipzer, but apart from that, I've got no idea. Children's TV is just as important as adults' TV, and it's a massive part of it. Definitely was a massive part of my life watching children's TV. So it's amazing that I'm even here celebrating myself. So, you know.